about polygons, types of polygon and geometrical shape circle. Now we are going to recollect these topics. Can anyone say what is a polygon? All the closed shape that are made up of spiral line are called polygon. There are two types of polygon, regular polygon and irregular polygon. When all the sides of a polygon are same length, it is called regular polygon. When all the sides of a polygon are different length, it is called irregular polygon. Next one, geometrical shape, circle. Circle is a closed shape made of curved line. Each point on a circle is at the same distance from median point. Now let's learn about parts of a circle and how to draw a circle using compass. In this topic we learned center, radius, diameter and chord. Center. In a circle, every point on a circle is at the same distance from middle point. That middle point is called center point. What is a radius? Radius is a line segment that connects center to a point on circle. Circle center circle or point in the line segment in the radius. Radius is the line segment. Radius is the line segment that connecting center to center in the circle. Circle is a point in the line segment in the radius of the circle. Next one, diameter. Diameter is the line segment that passes through the center of the circle connecting two points on circle. Diameter ennu parayunna kaiyna rendu points thammil join cheythu varuthuna oru line segment aanu diameter. Koodathe aa line segment center kude pass cheyyum. Chord. Next one, chord. Chord is any line segment connects any two points on a circle. Circle ile edengilum rendu points connect cheythu varikkunna line segment niyana chord ennu parayunnathu. Chord is a line segment that connects any two points on a circle. Next topic is how to draw a circle.
There are many ways to draw a circle. We can draw a circle using circular things like coin, bangle, CD, rings, etc. What if we wish to draw a circle of a given radius, say 6 cm. Every time we cannot get or cut a rope of desired size, correct? So, how to draw a circle of a given radius? As we saw in the story, we can draw the circle of fixed radius on the paper using a device called compass. First, fix a sharp pencil in the compass. We take a short sharp pencil and pass it through the hole of the compass. Now, tighten the screw in the compass to fix the pencil firmly. Make sure the pencil tip and the needle tip are on the same level, that is, they are in a straight line. Now, open the compass according to the measurement of the radius. As we want to draw a circle of 6 cm radius, the distance between the needle tip and the pencil tip should be 6 cm. Use the ruler to measure the distance while opening the compass. So using a ruler, we can measure a distance of 6 cm. Now keep the needle of the compass fixed at a point, and this is the center of the circle. Now hold the top of the compass and move the pencil around the needle, but keep the needle fixed. This way we get the circle whose radius is 6 centimeters. Now you can also use a ruler to figure out the radius of the drawn circle. You will find it is equal to 6 centimeters.
Did you understand? Today we learned about parts of a circle and how to draw a circle using compass. So that's all for today. We meet next time. Bye bye.